For women under 78 kilos. In white, for Ukraine, Yulia Kurchenko. In blue, for Germany, Alina Böhm.
On tatami two, the winner is in white for Georgia, Ilya Stolomanidze. And he's the finalist of category under 100 kilos. Zlatko Kumrić iz Hrvatske bori česte za brončanu medalju. On tatami two, repechage, plus 78 kilos, in white judogi. Individual neutral athlete, Ellen Stratseva. In blue judogi for France, Lea Fontaine. Winner of men 3, in white for Portugal, Rochelle Munch. And she goes to the semi-finals. On a men 3 quarter-final in category under 90 kilos. In white for Hungary, Todd Christian. And in blue for Netherlands, Noël Van Ten.
Winner on tatami one and going to be for bronze, in blue for Germany, Alina Böhm. Next repechage contest, in women's under 78 kilo category on men one. In white for Portugal, Patricia Sampaio. In blue for Netherlands, Krusia Steenhuis.
Thank you.
Winner on man 3 in white for Hungary, Thoth Christian. He goes to the semi-final. On man 3 quarter-final in category under 90 kilos. In white for Azerbaijan, Murat Matiev, and in blue for France, Alexis Mathieu. On tatami 2, the winner wins in white for Israel, Aras Hershko, and she is the finalist of category plus 78 kilos. Kaira Özdemir of Turkey goes to the bronze medal contest. The next contest on men 2, repechage under 90 kilos. In white judogi for Georgia, Olympic champion Lasha Bekouri. In blue judogi for France, Louise Dazier.
Yeah.
on to tatami 1 and going to compete for bronze. In white for Portugal, Patrícia Sampaio. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this semi-final for women under 78 kilos, on tatami 1. In white for Israel, current world champion, Imma Lamia. And in blue for France, Audrey Chevron.
Hey!
Winner on tatami 1, and in the final for women under 78 kilos, in blue for France, Anthony Chimot.
On tatami 2, the winner is in white for Georgia, Lasha Bekauri, and he will be in bronze medal contest.
In Balanir of Israel, in white will compete for bronze in the final block. Second semi-final now in the under 78 kilo category on the 1. In white for Germany, Anna Maria Wagner. In blue for Ukraine, Elisabetta Litvinenko.
On tatami 2, semi-final under 90 kilos, in white judogi for Azerbaijan, Elia Kajiev. In blue for Romania, Alex Kretz. Tatami 2, the winner is Edouard Judogi, representing Azerbaijan, Elian Kajiev, and he's the finalist category under 90 kilos. Alex Kret of Romania will be in bronze medal contest. This was the last contest on night number 2. For men 3, Repacciacci in category under 100 kilos, in white for Italy, Gennaro Pirelli, and in blue for Serbia, Aleksandar Kukor. Thank you. Tatami 1, Gogo's 4.
Thank you.
On a mat 3, winner is white for Italy, Gennaro Pirelli, and he goes to the bronze medal contest.
And the winner of all Tatami 1, and going to the final for women under 78 kilos in white for Germany, Anna Maria Wagner.